Hey guys, no makeup today. Really, really not a good hairstyle. So sexy. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to you guys about the Orville popcorn pop-up bowls. The reason why I'm gonna talk to you guys about this because they are amazing. And the directions must be right. The reason why you must have to use all the directions is because it says set your microwave for 2 minutes to 3 minutes. The reason for that is because if you don't, it will burn. So do not use that popcorn button. But so I'm gonna just know how to do it. First, put in my food. Add all the ingredients and put it in. And you wait for it to cook. And you take it out. I kind of mix it down a little bit like this. And then I take it, I grab my corner like this, I kind of pinch it, and then I stir it. Bam! Yummy. And then our wonderful popcorn. This one's kettle corn, so it's gonna be. Well, I recommend this. It's amazing. This is my last one. So, yeah. So, bye guys.